today it may snow. Probably gonna rain, but it might snow. Snowing a little. It's really starting to come down now. Off work. It's only 2:30, so the weekend's starting early. We're heading up to Waterman's because they have $3 orange crushes all day because of the bad weather. I think it's probably gonna be packed because the weather's not that bad. Save money. It's freezing out here. How you doing? Are these trash bags back here in case anyone has a drunk accident?
You hit it right on the head.
Thanks, man. You too. Presents.
Presents. Looks like my mom. What my mom got is.
It's the best things to come home to. Time to see what these packages are. These are presents that Danielle's mom and Beau got me. I think so. Dickie's pants. Oh no way. Oh, last night was crazy. Alright, Starbucks was crazy. All I got was a bagel for Danielle. Now, I'm going to get the rest of the food. It might snow a little bit. We might get like 1 to 2 inches. Meanwhile, though, Ryan's up in Virginia Tech getting pummeled. My parents and my sister in Maryland getting pummeled. My grandparents up in Delaware also getting a lot of snow. You guys be safe. We're dealing with this. Chick-fil-A has really good salads. So right now, Danielle and I are splitting up for the afternoon. She's going wedding dress shopping. I'm going to Dylan and Sarah's wedding shower. Oh. Are you excited to help Amanda go dress shopping? Alright, so I just dropped Danielle off. Now I'm heading to Uncle Paul's house because that's where Dylan's party is. Gotta get a coffee for this cold weather. Uncle Paul's driveway, so let's see. What's the word?
Whoa.
I already did on the way here. I left my phone in my car. So this is all coastal, or like tidal?
You're doing well!
What is it?
What is Sarah's favorite color?
Don't have your answers.
What's
the
point
scale?
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay.
These questions better get harder.
That was Dylan and Sarah's wedding shower was very fun and very happy for them. Now I'm going back to pick up Danielle and get ready for our date tonight.
It's so cold.
Hi.
Hi.
It's kind of slushy.
That's dangerous.
I just clipped it to the little J channel here. And on the way to dinner. So Danielle and I are going to Cheesecake Factory tonight to celebrate 7 years of being a couple. I was thinking about sitting outside. Are we sitting outside?
Yes.
7 years, huh?
7 years.
That one looks good. Buffalo Blast, this is the same appetizer we've gotten every time we've ever come here. Chicken, salmon, chicken, steak. I was supposed to get fries though. I got my fries. It's time. There's more. Dessert time. I don't know who would be getting Cold Stone today anyways. It's so cold. Jesus. Unbearable. The service. Ground. ground is super slick out here. All right, right now, I'm about to go to the grocery store to get stuff for breakfast and for dinner tonight. I thought this would be a lot more adventurous than it is. I think I have the loudest shoes in Target. Breakfast plans changed. All right, finished having breakfast, it was great. Now we're at Sandbridge. See what the beach looks like right now. Criticism over the years because of how they look, but they're fantastic. Thanks for the tip, George.